Hi, my name is Dr. Kim Makoi. I'm a holistic chiropractor and a certified addictionologist in San Francisco, California. And this is how smoking affects your body. Smoking affects your body in a number of obvious ways that everybody can think of, such as staining your teeth, your hair. It tends to dehydrate the body, so you'll notice that smokers tend to have very dry skin over the years. It develops sort of a kind of a leathery texture. Sometimes you'll notice increased bags under the eyes and a general increased aging. A lot of times smokers look much older than they really are if they've been smoking for a long time. On the inside of the body, there are also many negative changes that are going on. Obviously, the lungs become blackened and it becomes harder to breathe over the long term. Emphysema is definitely very, very prevalent as among very chronic smokers. It also is very hard on the cardiovascular system. Chronic smoking definitely puts you at a much higher risk of heart disease and heart attack, especially if you continue to smoke past the age of 35. Something else that smoking does is it also weakens the discs in your spine. Nicotine specifically blocks the discs from getting their nourishment, so over time, the discs of smokers tend to become dry and fragile and much more vulnerable to rupturing. So if you're already prone to back pain, it's definitely another reason to quit smoking. And those are some of the effects of smoking on the body.